2-2. Maurer drives it to left center field. This ball's hit pretty well. This is up and back and gone into the bullpen. Joe Maurer's 100th major league home run.
Congratulations, Joe Maurer, and it also puts the Twins up 3-2. Maurer's 6th home run of the year, and as you mentioned, his 100th career home run.
Should be easily retrieved, I would think. He hit it into the Twins bullpen.